As the sun rises early, Mr. Boreskin and his skilled potters prepare for their annual bowl-a-thon. But what is the purpose of the bowl-a-thon?
So the bowl-a-thon is an event to publicize River City Food Bank's empty bowl luncheon and dinner. So River City Food Bank is an organization in town that helps to feed the hungry, okay? And the bowl-a-thon is a media event. We're just trying to get the media to come here so it's on the news so people go out and buy tickets to go to the event. The tickets they buy are the primary source of income they get to help get money to feed the hungry in the area.
By participating in the bowl-a-thon, you can also help people in need.
As part of the human community, when I look out in the human community and I see people suffering, it makes me feel bad. But in the Sacramento area, from the presentation we had from River City Food Bank, there are 250,000 people who are food insecure. That means they don't know where their next meal's coming from. And that feels sad to me. And if I can play some role in making a change to that, that's...
The bowl-a-thon was brought to CB 11 years ago because of Mr. Boreskin.
I actually started with my wife. I've been a potter for 50 years, and she had said, "Hey, Rob, I saw this thing on River City Food Bank. You ought to donate bowls." And at that time, I wasn't working here. So then when I started working here, I said, "Oh, now I have a whole bunch of people to make bowls or to sculpt on bowls."
He has many favorite parts of this event, but just one sticks out.
Students. The reason I love working so much is the students. I mean, they are life in its rawest, most beautiful form. And I get to see them wake up very early in the morning to do something like this. It just reminds me, like the song I force them to listen to every day in my class, that most people are good. And I think they are, and it's just that opportunity to see it in action.
This has been Carly Krause reporting for the Talon Morning News.